Diego and I were collecting the lichens. In this case, I have in my hand a sample of a cladonia that grows on moss and soil. And these little trumpets that you see, we call them podicia. They can have two things, either a podicia, and the podicia you will find the spores, so they will have sexual reproduction, or they can have just pieces of talus that break down, and basically these pieces break down and then they spread, and then they distribute like vegetatively, clonally. You will have the same individual spreading around. Today we collected something that we think might be a new thing. We collected it from Quercus bark, from the oak bark, and most likely is the genus Lopezaria, but we are not sure yet. We have to do the microscopy and look at the anatomical structures inside this tiny lichen.